just look at this, what they are doing about Mosul. They just declared a week ago that they are going and they are preparing the attack on Mosul. Guess what? None of those terrorists are still there. They wouldn't wait. Do you think General Douglas MacArthur would have announced the attack on Mosul in a week time? I think that General Douglas MacArthur and General George S. Patton are spinning in their graves, seeing this stupidity from above.